something like a nice summer breeze. Now, when air is moving over the Earth's surface, we like to call it the tibulus.
The Earth isn't the only planet in our solar system that has wind. No, you know, Jupiter, fifth planet from the sun, it's right down the street. Of course, it's big. Jupiter is twice as big as all the other planets in the solar system combined. Have you ever seen the red spot on Jupiter? That's a giant storm. It's 25,000 kilometers across. A couple of Earths would fit inside that thing. And on Mars, there are seasonal dust storms that blow so much dust up into the Martian atmosphere. We can't even see the surface of Mars with telescopes. On Venus, there are winds of 400 kilometers an hour! 400 kilometers an hour! If that happened on Earth, any building we ever built would be blown right over. See, wherever you have gases above the surface of a planet that get heated by the sun, you're gonna have wind! Anywhere in the solar system! Day. There's a gentle breeze. It's perfect for some sailboarding. Woo! Of course, I've never done this before, but they tell me it's a breeze. Look, I'm getting it! I'm harnessing the wind! It's science! What a wind! You ever wonder how rain gets in a cloud? It all starts with warm air. The warm air rises, and when it does, it expands up high in the atmosphere and cools. And then water vapor, which is in the air, condenses into little droplets. And that's a cloud. When the droplets get big enough, they fall as snow, sleet, hail, or rain! Isn't it great? And there you have it! We get water all over the planet! Woo! Let's go!